The summit at Beaumont Saint-Denis revealed that Operation Kraken is some kind of Nazi superweapon. Construction and development appears to be spread over multiple sites. Somewhere in France is a facility where they're conducting advanced propulsion and weapons testing. Its location is unknown, but the Resistance know the countryside better than anyone, and are confident they can find it. Additionally, the Kriegsmarines are preparing a field test of some kind of prototype in the English Channel. First, we're going to strike Operation Kraken's key production line at a factory in Marchesac. I'm regrouping with the Resistance and the US Rangers there. If we act quickly, we have a chance to stop Operation Kraken before it's too late.
So we agree. Carl hits the factory. I prep the boat to Guernsey. Marie recons the countryside to find this research facility.
Mm-hmm. Oui.
Agreed.
Like hell it is. Our mission is complete. We've done our job and paid the price. We have our orders to return to England, and SOE promised to get it done, and I expect you to honor that commitment.
Look, I'm sorry about your men, but...
But nothing. I was told your outfit was professional. But Fairburn, who, don't forget, is the reason we're stuck here in the first place, waltzes in with week-old intel, and you drop everything to help him, what, chase rumors?
I'm not the bad guy here. If you need to blame someone, blame the Nazis.
Hey, who the hell do you think you are?
Just a soldier. Like you.
No, not like me. No, sir. I follow orders. I go where I'm told. I do what I am told.
Operation Kraken could win the Nazis the war. We have more information than London does, and every second we waste following protocol helps the enemy. Every person you lose in this war should make you want to fight more, not less.
The great Carl Fairburn. He's gonna win the war single-handed, even if it gets everyone else killed. You're a dangerous, insubordinate glory hound!
If you keep this up, the whole town's going to hear you.
You can help or you can get out of my way. Your choice.
Back up. We're out of here.
We can't persuade you to stay and help.
Orders are orders.
Very well. I said I'd get you back to Blighty in a while. But we'll lose the tide if we don't leave right now.
I'll lead the way.
Once you've dealt with the factory, meet me tomorrow night. I'll get you to Guernsey by hook or by crook.
I'll be there.
It's a good job you like working alone, Monsieur Shadow.
Hey, sniper, take one of these. It should help you take something out. It packs quite the punch.
Rat bombs. Straight out of the playbook. I'll put it to good use.
The man on the inside, huh? But he has outlived his usefulness. Name's Ehrlich. He's been giving us bad intel for weeks now.
Ehrlich. SOE want him dead, too. His bad intel's finally caught up with him. Exposed. Might have other choices. Should do some recon. factory? Whatever I do, better keep it quiet. I don't want to raise the alarm just yet. Out. This'll come in very useful.
Du Witze.
Ehrlich? Der ist alles, aber kein Spion.
Genau. Und das ist... ...davon erzählt. Und plötzlich musste er die Resistance dann mit Fehlinformationen versorgen.
Ehrlich? Ein Doppelagent? Bei allem Respekt, der ist ein Trottel. Wie kriegt er das nur hin?
Keine Ahnung, ob er es hinkriegt. Die
verlieren offenbar
die Geduld mit ihm. Die Franzosen finden bestimmt bald raus, dass er nur eine Marionette ist.
Verstehe. Oh. Ich sehe schon mal sein Fernglas.
Thank you.
Should keep them quiet for a while. Here's where they roll the steel for everything from tank armor to U-boat hulls. Nothing else to find.
Thank you. erstmal in die Stadt. Um vielleicht was Schönes für meine Frau zu finden.
Wie geht's, Lise? Und was macht Ihre Schwester?
Alles gut. Ihre Schwester trifft ihre Jugendfrau. Pech, mein Freund.
Was? Seit wann das denn? Ich dachte, man hätte ihn über den Kanal abgeschossen.
Door to the control room's locked. I could blow it with a satchel. There's got to be someone with the key around here. Some sort of supervisor. Good chance he's carrying keys.
Das ist schlimm. Als ob irgendwelche Arten daran umgekehrt hätten. Naja, könnte schlimmer sein. Ist nur zu 90% kaputt.
Might be carrying something important. Control room entrance, and I've got the key. Okay. Has to be some way to screw up the production. Production line's down. Should throw a wrench in the works for Kraken. makes its own high-quality steel. I need to do something about that smelter. They've left the smelting pot in its maintenance position, right over the furnace. Well, that was easy. Moving on.
Den Mund, du Trottel.
That blast furnace, that's the heart of the production process. Not for much longer. So the chief logistics officer keeps the special manifests in his safe? I need to find it, and him. It'd be a shame if someone messed with the furnace's safety valves. A real damn shame. Okay. I need to do more to get the job done, and this thing's already sounding unhealthy. Thank you.
da jemand?
Shipping manifest should be in here. If any luck, that must be where they keep the Kraken manifests.
Hey, wurden diese Kisten falsch ausgeliefert?
Nein, ist nur ein neues Protokoll. Die Alberich.
Nothing else. Keeps them out of action for a while.
Thank you.
What's on his body? No more to find here.
Ich hätte schwören können, dass ich...
Supply. The factory's out of action. Now I've got a lead on what to hit next. Time to get out of here.
Ranger Lieutenant Sullivan reports Fairburn gone rogue. Our US allies at the OSS are backing Sullivan's demand for Fairburn's immediate recall.
Dieser verdammte Schatten, wie ist das nur möglich? Ist allein!
Sollen wir den Prototypen verlegen?
Und wie erkläre ich das unseren ausländischen Kollegen? Nein, wir zeigen keine Schwäche. Die Vorführung läuft... wie geplant, weiter.